Hello, my name is Remco. I work for FaZe, the Dutch distributor for Blackstar. Today we're going to talk about the ID Core version 3. We're going to run you through all the options the amp has, starting with the voices, the gain volume EQ section, the effects section, USB recording, live stream capabilities, Caprig, Archtek software. Voices. The ID Core version 3 from Blackstar has three types of voices. It has actually six types of voices, but it's clean, crunch, and overdrive. First, this is the basic clean sound. And then we have bright clean. Then we have two crunch settings. Crunch number one. Super crunch. A little bit more compression. Then we have OD1. OD2. Again, a little bit more compression. Then now the gain volume and EQ section. Gain and volume both have a level control. With gain, we all know what gain does. It controls the amount of overdrive you add. Volume, well, how loud the amp is. The EQ section is slightly different on this amp. It's controlled by ISF, and that's a patented design by Blackstar. It's called ISF, stands for Infinite Shape Feature. What it does, completely on the left side, it's a American voiced amp. Lots of lows, lots of highs. If we move the ISF control completely to the right, we get a British voiced amp. A little bit more mids, less highs and lows. But of course, everything in between is also possible. My favorite, around 11 o'clock. Moving on to the effects section. It's possible to add three types of effects to every preset. A reverb, a delay, and a modulation effect. Starting off with the reverbs. You've got four different kinds of reverbs. A small room reverb, all the way to... big room, or a really big stadium reverb. We have delay. Again, there's four different types of delay. A short delay, which you can always adjust with the tap. One thing we need to mention, all ID Cores are featured with the super wide stereo. Super wide stereo means that there's two speakers built in. The speakers are built on an angle. So if you would be in the room with me right now, you could hear that the sound really bounces around. If you set it on a ping pong delay, the sound goes from one speaker to the other. If you're sitting in front of the amp, you can really hear it going from left to right. Effects. Starting off with a phaser. A chorus. A envelope filter. And of course, the classic tremolo. But which can be adjusted by the tap button. It's also possible to combine all of these effects. So you can have the tremolo, Let me set a little bit of tremolo. We can add a nice delay and also a reverb. A little bit much, baby, but... And a pro tip, by pressing the tap button and turning the level, you can have an extra setting for every effect. So with the chorus, there would be a rate and a depth. Every IDCore version 3 has USB recording. By hooking up a standard USB cable and connecting it to your DAW, you can start recording on 4 different channels. So there's channel 1 and 2, which is basically the guitar sound and a little bit of the amp, and 3 and 4, which combines everything you adjust on the amp into your DAW, into your computer. It's not just an amp, it's also an audio interface. The IDCore also has live stream capabilities. To start live streaming, all you need is a TRRS cable. As I'm using an iPhone, I need one of those adapters. The other end goes into the amp on the line in streaming input. This way you can start streaming to Instagram or record a normal video live, going live on Instagram. One other thing that's good to mention is the speakers that are in the Blackstar IDCore version 3. They're linear, which makes them perfect for playing music, but also to use it as a gaming amp. So basically, you put the amp below your television, connect it via a mini jack cable, and you can use it as a normal speaker. If you want to go outside busking with your IDCore amp, this is also possible. All you need is the optional Blackstar PB1 power bank. Hook it up to your IDCore and you can play up to 9 hours with the power bank / battery. One of the coolest new things on the IDCore version 3 is the Architect software. Architect software gives you the option for deep editing of effects, presets, everything. On the amp, you only have the option of gain, volume, and EQ. In the software, you also have a high, mid, and low option. As you can see, you can adjust all the effects as if they were normal pedals. It's also possible to adjust the high, mid, and low settings. And of course, you can store all of your presets. It's also possible to download presets and share presets with other people. There's one more thing built in the Architect software. That's called Cap Rig Light. With this feature, you can change the type of microphone to ribbon condenser or standard dynamic microphone. You can change the type of speaker to a 4x12 or 1x10, everything in between. You can even change the room size. This is a very cool feature while you're recording or live streaming to make your sound different or sound bigger. Thanks for watching. Now we know everything there's to know about the IDCore version 3 from Blackstar. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.